That's why I'm talking about it. I was feeling my way with my hands along something like a wall, which had a rough, bumpy surface. I was depending entirely on touching that wall as I took faltering steps. I don't know whether it was outside or inside, because it was pitch dark. I do remember the air felt cool to my senses. Story that I want to share with you right now is that I had my eyelids peeled wide open while I was walking. In the complete darkness, there should have been no difference between keeping my eyelids open or closed. But I had kept my eyelids open. To walk with my eyelids closed did not even occur to me as a possibility at the time. I'm sure you understand now why I'm telling you this story. We could say that you are now in a similar state that I was in back then. We are in opposite but similar situations. This is why it is all right for you to keep your eyelids closed for a while. There is no need for you to keep open. Because even if you were to open your eyelids now, there would only be total darkness. However, as long as you keep your eyelids closed, the light that you sense now, this light that you are depending on to read this very text, is actually a ghost light. But we could say this light is for you something that definitely exists. Stay like this forever, in the state of having your eyelids closed. It is possible to always be in this state of having your eyelids closed, as you are now, because it is a stable condition. On the other hand, it is impossible